I actually got divorced right before the pandemic, so I could really be alone. My divorce started when my husband left me. He is so quiet. I did not hear him leave. I just kept walking past the bathroom. I was like, something is different. Something is different. And then I realized that one of the electric toothbrushes was missing. Like, oh, that guy that I'm married to. And then I'm so spaced out, I forgot that I'm the one that told him to get the F out. Ugh. Oh, we were a really good, bad match.